In this video, we'll show you how to add a custom Google map to a booking form for free. This method lets you add custom markers, draw routes, or create entire itineraries, perfect for tours, events, or to just show your business locations. You can even collect payments, all with one free plugin. To start, go to Plugins, Add Plugin, and install the free version of Formidable Forms. Then create a new form. Choose a blank form, add some fields like name, email, and maybe a number field for the number of tour attendees. But most importantly, add an HTML field. Next, head to Google Maps and pick what you want to embed. Click the Share button, but instead of sending a link, click on Embed a Map and copy the HTML code. Paste it into the HTML field, but make sure you're in the Code tab, not the Visual tab. Then hit Save, name your form, and press Preview. By default, the map is left aligned and has a width of 600 pixels. We can center align it by writing center at the start and center at the end of our HTML code. Make sure to add opening and closing angle brackets around it. We can make it full width by searching for the width equals 600 and changing it to width equals 100%. Now, if you want to make something more custom, head to Google My Maps. Create a new map and use the tools offered here. You can create markers, add photos, use different colors, or create paths. There are many more things you can do with Google My Maps that go beyond this tutorial. Once you're happy with your map, press Share and allow anyone with the link can view. Then press Close, click the three dots, and choose Embed on My Site. This is the code we want to copy. Back in the HTML field of our form, paste the code and change the width again to 100%. And there you have it, a custom map in WordPress for free. Subscribe to our newsletter by clicking the link in the description below to stay updated on the latest WordPress tips and tricks.